Ruth here, and this is a update slash announcements slash whatever video. So I don't really do these often. And originally I was going to do like webcam thing, but that didn't quite work so well. So I'm just putting up a picture and voice overing it. Because the picture kind of looks like me anyway, so there we go. First of all, the uploads. I'm trying to make it a bit more consistent, and I decided for the normal, like, TCG, coins, subscription boxes, which I'll get into in a minute, they'll be on Sunday, Monday, and Friday. I might change the subscription boxes to a Wednesday instead, because the Wednesday, right now, is for blind bags. So, currently, the blind bag series that's going on right now is the Batman vs. Superman Hero Clicks. That's only a 6-part, so there's one video after that, which is I think 5 packets in that video, of Age of Ultron Dice Masters. And the series that comes after that video is like an 18 video part, which I've only like recorded one part because I need to find space to put all the figures. But it is the Clash of Magic. So I bought 3 boxes, which had 30 packets in each box. So, that's just what's going to go on after that. So I might do a, move the subscription boxes to there, or the coins to there, if I don't buy any more blind bags or something, because I'm having trouble finding them, and I don't go out much, so that doesn't really help either. But, anyway, moving on to the code cards and comments about that. Okay, sorry for the mini rant here, but I would appreciate it if certain people... I did delete the comments because I don't really like the swearing involved in those comments, and it's not necessary. And, I don't know why you complain, since I bought the product, so it's my choice whether or not to give the code cards away. And with the amount of other YouTubers that give them away, you shouldn't really complain about it. I mean, it's free stuff that the person decides to give you. I mean, just asking for it or complaining about it is rude. So, that in mind, right now I do give them away for when I pull the ultra rares, which are the EX, GX, breaks, full arts, secrets, you know, that stuff. But if I record a video that I open, let's say, more than 3 or 5 boosters, I'll give 1 or 2 away anyway, if I don't get complained and sworn at, because being sworn at for something, whether I want to or not, just makes me not want to record at all. I'm just recording because I share what I get, I have nothing else better to do. So, yeah, that ends my mini rant. Sorry for those who don't complain, which is most of you. let's see. Oh, yes. Also, concerning the codes, there'll be a 300 subscriber giveaway for 6 Pokemon codes. The definite codes are the Sun and Moon Base, Guardians Rising, and Burning Shadows. Now, there'll be a separate video for that, which I'll upload after this one, but considering it takes like less or more than 2 hours to upload each video, which is because my net is bad, especially in my room, so that's why I decided to schedule videos, by the way. And concerning the description box, yes. If you noticed, I have listed most of my playlists, as well as my social media and eBay site. So, easy to find. I did get a comment where they didn't work when you clicked it, so you just copy and paste, and it still works. Which I don't know why it doesn't work when you click it, but there we go. Let's see, was there anything else? Yes, subscription boxes. If you notice, I haven't actually done very many of those, and I only buy the subscription boxes if I like what's, like, the theme, or, like, Akimento, like, if I like all, or at least all but one anime inside it. But that's why I haven't gotten any of the new anime, because the one that's coming up, well, I only liked one anime in it, so I'm not getting that one. But the, Akibento one that's coming up, which the theme is combat, I like all or all minus one. So I'll be getting that for September, so look forward to that. I might upload videos that aren't the Sunday, Monday, Friday, or Wednesday, if I really want to, you know, put them up there. Or upload more than one of those days. But for now, we'll leave it at that. I was thinking about doing just like maybe 2 a week, but I decided with the 4 videos a week. As long as I still have videos to upload. Because I have like a limited amount to spend every 2 weeks or every month. So, and I do need to save up some for what I owe my sister and stuff. So, if I don't bring out any content, then that is why, because I haven't bought anything. But hopefully, you'll have at least something each month. So, that's good for those who actually, you know, watch it. So, if you didn't know already, just to get early notification, just click the notification bell and you're set. Likes would help, I guess. I've started using those end annotation things. I don't know why I never used them before, but for each one, I'll display the playlist, my subscription button thingy, and my book. Which you don't have to look at it or anything, but I have no idea. I'll stack time it, so I'll just stick it on the back there. Because, like, it's been on, like, for sale for a year. I haven't had very many sales, so if you just check it out, that'd be very nice. It's, well, you just look at the video, it explains it, or at least I read the synopsis at the back. It's more geared towards children, I think. But anyway. Did I say everything? I'm doing this off the top of my head, so this is it. Yeah, I haven't really written the script for these videos. I just say it as I go, because I forget otherwise. And if I read it off, it just... Yeah, it just sounds boring then. So for the end annotations at the end of this video, I'll just put some random videos if you want to check them out, or random playlists up there. So, yeah, that ends this update announcement video. I don't think there was anything else. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below and I'll look at it, answer it, or whatever, because I do look at all of the comments. I do read them all, since I don't get very many anyway. So, Yeah, that's it. So check out the video that's uploaded after this one for the giveaway info. So thank you for watching. Like us for more. Over and out.